After our videos about essential amino acids, non-essential amino acids, and the 21st amino acid selenocysteine, we wanted to go a bit further and talk about BCAAs, or branched-chain amino acids. So if you missed one of our previous explainers about amino acids, I'll link those three videos to this video's description below. Now, branched-chain amino acids are a subset of essential amino acids, so that means you must get them from your diet. And it's composed specifically of three of them: leucine, depicted here in green, isoleucine, depicted here in purple, and valine, depicted here in blue. And they all have very similar structures. Sometimes it's just moving a carbon around, in the case of leucine or isoleucine, or in valine's case, missing one of those central carbons. And these are all used together with other essential and non-essential amino acids in order to build all of the proteins that our bodies need in order to survive. However, if we specifically look at athletes, when BCAAs are taken, this may limit muscle breakdown as it gives our bodies a pooled storage of amino acids that they need so they don't have to go and start breaking down muscle tissue in order to replenish those amino acids. And this also may improve recovery by having those building blocks ready to go. But if we specifically look at leucine, this is known to activate the mTOR pathway, which is a master regulator of our cells that helps to regulate cell metabolism, cell growth, cell death, and also immunity. And mTOR is very sensitive to some amino acid levels that can trigger it on or off, leucine being one of them. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering a broad range of health topics.